Payton trying to push all the way to the hoop. High off the glass, no. And the rebound by Matthews. Nice touch pass. Pass to Sneaks. Got it.
And offensively, they're doing an exceptional job taking care of the ball. Zero
turnovers.
Here's
Payton again with the steal. Trying to go up ahead to Troy Brown Jr. TBJ jumps over, makes the buck
of the floor. And then offensively, they're doing an exceptional job taking care of the ball. Zero
Here's
turnovers.
Payton again with the steal. Trying to go up ahead to Troy Brown Jr. TBJ jumps over, makes the bucket to top. Neal gets the pick, pull up for three. The follow by Payton, no, there's Mahinmi. He has it stripped, Payton gets it and puts it in. Use the shooter for three, got hit, looked for the foul, didn't get it, rebound to Knox. He lost it, pass to Sneaks, has it back. Matthews, the wraparound pass for Gary Payton, the second, what a nice look.
Barrett on that last possession. So that means that if it's a missed shot, you're going to be in a cross match.
Gary Payton the second hits the three.
I don't think no one did, but the game of basketball tells you what to do.
There's Payton along the baseline for the dunk.
And this is a great backdoor cut. He had the same play in the first half.